Good afternoon, YouTube. It's just Stuart here. Just a quick update bonus clip. Some of you might have seen yesterday some of my Class 170 Turbo Stars, especially my Anglia Railways one. It's this one here. That has now been DCC seed. And I just thought I should show you the other two that I've got. These were previously analog. However, tonight, this Southwestern Trains one has just been completed on the engineering table. And my Anglia Class 170, that was done last night slash this afternoon. Both been DCC'd and they run really, really well. There will be a little quick wiring session on these to see how they how you like them. And they will be back on Woodfield Junction when I do some more work on the layout. They've both got, what should I say, all three of them have got GauGemaster 8-pin decoders, apart from the dummy cars, as in the motor car's got motor car on this one has a GauGemaster 8-pin for the motor coach, and in the two trailing coaches are two 8-pin Batman three function decoders, as they just needed for the lights. The one in the Southwest Trains one, again, this is another Batman 8-pin for the dummy coach and a GauGemaster 8-pin for the motor coach. Hope you enjoyed the quick little going session, and please comment down below, and see you all again very soon. Take care now. Bye bye.